There's Mach 1.
Pilot. Incredible. Awesome. Go Keisha, go Anna. That's
wonderful.
Down below. Beth is our chief astronaut instructor, overseeing all the training and preparation of the Galactic 2 crew. Beth is...
point. So at this point, 4.5 minutes out, that's a fairly accurate estimate. Horizontal release position before turning towards space. A maneuver that we... 3, 2, 1, release, release, release. Ignition. Good control. There's Mach 1. Pilots have started trimming for that turn towards space. Trim is now set. There is max Q. That's the point of maximum pressure exerted on the vehicle by the atmosphere. And traveling over 1,000 miles an hour.
That's incredible. I can imagine they're having quite a great time. This is the part where they're seeing Earth move away and seeing space. Incredible.
Awesome.
Go Keisha, go Anna, go.
Feather is now starting to move on its way up. Everyone's up having
a wonderful time. Down below.
The feather is all the way up. We have a predicted apogee of about 289,000. Pilots have initiated the motion to return the vehicle around, complete that backflip all the way around. And if they want to go slower, they pull back and bring the nose out. You know, as you do with a glider, numbers on the magnetic heading of your compass. So